again, these stories are made by Yeah, No Face. I do not own any of them. It was just an inspiration I got. Thank you. I will also put credits to them in the description of the story.